Ingenuity is one of the best skills to have, because it's hard to learn. You can't take a class on it, or have someone instruct you on it. Part of it is innate. Some people are just more clever than others. But there is another way to think outside the box. That's by combining simple trial and error with a willingness to test anything. When do people need to think outside the box? It's when they don't have an abundance of resources in the first place. If you don't have the money, the connections, or the advantages, you have no choice but to find an alternate road to success. And that's okay, because many of the greatest inventions and the greatest people created their successes based on thinking outside the box. It's very inspiring to look at ideas and businesses that were created through experimentation. Do you know how the first Nike sneakers were invented? Back then, they didn't have rubber soles with grooves in them. But one day, the creator of Nike was having breakfast, eating waffles, and just had a miracle idea. Mold the sole from a waffle maker. Yeah, if you didn't know this, the first sneaker was made with a waffle iron. Obviously, the idea was expanded upon significantly, but it's thinking outside the box that led to this. There's dozens of stories like this. The point is that you don't know what creative answers are to solve your life's problems because you haven't connected the dots yet. There's a creative way to solve many of life's problems, even the big ones. Have you ever seen someone who is just complacent in life, working a dead-end job and not moving forward at all? You notice their prime attribute is that they don't want to try anything new. They have a rationalization for not doing everything. Now, of course, I prefer proper planning and performing validated ideas, but if you have this crazy idea and your intuition tells you it could work, then try it. Why would you not take a chance if you knew it would improve your life, or better yet, the lives of others? So the only way to develop this creative skill of thinking outside the box is to push the limits. Always be looking for new opportunities. Always try new things in life. If you're stubborn and set in your ways, you'll never have a breakthrough even to see what could possibly happen. If you're really driven to do just one thing, like you want to start a business or you want to get a job at a top company in one specific industry, you can find a way to make it happen. But the path to getting there probably isn't what you assumed it was. It wasn't for me. I've made videos professionally, not these endless motivation videos. This is my passion project, but I'm talking about videos for clients. When I first started my education in college on this subject, I never imagined what I'm doing now would be possible, because it wasn't. It was impossible to get the equipment and have a way of producing video as an individual. It was too expensive. It took an entire studio to get it done. But over time, cameras became cheaper. Computers became more accessible. Editing software became more accessible. If I had told myself the first day I stepped into class that it would be impossible to do this on my own, I wouldn't be where I am today. Things change over time. The world changing, or technology changing, might open up new opportunities. Think outside the box and find a way to get your dreams accomplished. As you are thinking creatively, subscribe to the Endless Motivation channel for more inspiring videos.